What is this strange creature? How about this one? This one? Believe it or not, they are all the same species of animal. It's a small insect that is the most dangerous animal in the world to humans. It starts life as one of many eggs laid on the surface of standing water, like a pond or a bucket. The eggs can lock together to float, like a raft. Then it hatches from its egg as a larva. Larvae suck up tiny plants in the water called algae for food, which they filter out with their mouth brushes. They hang out upside down, sucking in air through their breathing tubes and soaking up the warm sunlight. If a larva gets enough food, water, air, and warmth from the sun, it turns into a pupa. Pupae don't eat. They usually don't move much either, but they watch out for danger and can swim away if they sense a threat. They use the paddles at the end of their bodies to spin around fast. A pupa goes through an incredible metamorphosis to turn into an adult. Adults have wings, six legs, and other amazing structures that allow them to fly off, mate, and find food. Males just drink flower nectar, but females also suck blood. This is how they get the protein they need to lay eggs. Unfortunately, when females suck blood from humans, birds, or other animals, they can also make us sick. They shoot saliva into us to make the blood flow easier, but it sometimes contains dangerous pathogens like those that cause the dreaded diseases West Nile virus, Zika virus, and malaria. Do you know the name of this dangerous animal? The mosquito. If you hear them buzzing close, watch out! Mosquito bites are annoying because they itch, but they can also make us very sick. How can you stay safe from mosquitoes? First, remember the mosquito life cycle. They need standing water to breed, so don't give them any. Dump out water in buckets, bird baths, kiddie pools, etc. at least every 5 days, so larvae can't turn into pupae and adults. The mosquito life cycle is fast if it's warm enough. And cover your skin with long sleeves, pants, shoes, and hats, especially in the evening and at night, mosquitoes' favorite time to suck blood. Using bug spray on clothes will also help keep them from biting you. Clackamas County Vector Control can help you stay safe from mosquitoes. We provide free mosquito life cycle kits, mosquito fish, science investigations, books, classroom programs, and more. Explore them at fightthebites.com.